WWE 2K17. This finally, I've created my character, done it, all that stuff. Performing today. So, let's get right into it.
To get this party started. Almost. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. This has all the makings of a legendary night.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date,
taking on an imposing force. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents against the Ascension.
Man, this could really get ugly.
Of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
Okay, guys, you like my intro?
Yeah, I love it.
It's pretty epic.
Here we go, and all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
Yeah, it's two against two, and we're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
Tell me your thoughts on Connor. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team. You know, I expect this team to take full advantage of errors his opponents make and use that to his advantage to win the match.
Clearly on a mission here. Displaying. Of offense here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Connor hurting a little here, and you have to assume it.
His partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's not looking like himself here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Yeah, and if that count reaches 10, this thing could be over.
King, this Connor comes in at 268, but to me, I'd say he competes more like he's 368.
Oh, yeah, he's certainly powerful, Cole. That's probably why he's so confident, too.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He catches him with the X handle.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Here we go, back inside the ring. He looks a bit off his game here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Talk about an immovable object. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Victor on the defensive here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
It's a good point, John, and I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Nice reversal there.
And there's the reversal from Victor.
Got out of the way of that one.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
He is slowly getting dissected. What a forceful attack to the back region.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Victor clearly out of his element here. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now. He's been incredibly aggressive all night.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind Victor going for the cover. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
King, you're right about Connor's confidence, but he's got to be careful with that. We've seen it get him in trouble on a few occasions. Here's a cover.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Huge impact delivered to the neck.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
If
For me, there are a few sights better than seeing all those legends attack the Ascension on Raw a while back.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
What does Connor have to do at this point to stay in this match?
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's setting up. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Two.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE and anything can happen.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build it.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match king.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
What an incredible lariat! Timber!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. The switch here to Victor. Some damage has been dished out, but
and he goes for the cover.
This is it. Uh-oh. What is Victor going to do here?
Watch out!
Tremendous action in this match.
You don't see that move every day.
WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Incredible impact on that slam.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Reversal.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
showing some expert prowess.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
This assault is really testing his mettle here.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Spine first. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Look out. Victor's measuring. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We got a cover. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The quick reversal there by Victor.
The tag is made.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Looking at it here.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Playing my games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
I think he's through playing around.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
pulling out all the stops tonight.
Here we go. Connor setting him up.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Connor gets dropped hard.
Well, Connor clearly caught off guard here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Visibly bleeding. Oh, reversal. Oh.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Look out!
Oh, I think this man needs business.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, rest, count. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here are your winners, Dan the Crusher and the Crusher.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight,
okay,
folks.
I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure you smack that like button, and peace out.